study started. This case is a 77-year-old female. She presented to us with complaints of abdominal pain, right upper quadrant abdominal pain since last 3 months. She has history of cholecystectomy 2 years back. Her LFTs were normal, just mildly elevated alkaline phosphatase. Ultrasonography showed no evidence of any IHBD, but CBD was dilated. It was around 15 millimeter and distal end could not be visualized. Pancreas and pancreatic duct were normal. Sideway endoscopy was also normal. So we plan to do an endoscopic ultrasonography for evaluation of pancreaticobiliary system. Over to Hall 1.
Yeah. So in this case, right now we are seeing that these two are ducts. And because, why are they ducts? Because we are seeing when we apply color Doppler, they don't take any signal. So this is, I am in the descending part of duodenum and I see these two ducts. But I am not happy with the kind of imaging that I am seeing. So what do I do? First, I want to see, this is 6 centimeter. I want to enlarge the view more and I want to see only 4 or maybe 3 centimeter. Once I have enlarged 3 centimeter, the second thing I see is this is 7.5 megahertz frequency and I want to increase the frequency by a button called focus here. This is a focus. This is the focus and I want to move this focus, which is currently here, up to this area, to just below the area of imaging. Now this focus, what it means, come back, is because it is like the beam of a light which is focusing. So this focus is now approximately